say daddy.
Buddy left really early to go to LA to film for video influencers. He woke up at 2 in the morning. We didn't go to bed till midnight. Anyways, I am about to get baby bears. They just woke up too. Oh, actually, Mia's still knocked out.
Woo! I haven't even had my coffee. I've got energy. Hanging out with Sean. Donna, 5 a.m. flight. Boom. I'm in LA by 7:30. Shooting some video influencer stuff. Excited. Even more excited to know I'm going to get some caffeine. How you feeling?
I feel good. I feel ready. It's Monday. It's Coffee Monday.
Coffee Monday. So the goal is to have a video up by the time you see this. Wow. Straight to the brain.
Hey.
Hi guys!
Hi auntie, hi uncle.
Hi Toes.
Hi. Who's beautiful?
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, okay. Turn it around.
There you go.
Yeah. Okay, the door.
You should show Ninang, she really likes it.
Stop.
Downtime.
I love you.
You guys, she just climbed up on my shoulders. Whoa, check out this forehead action. My cousins just left. The girls had so much fun playing with their aunt and uncle. It was sweet.
Hey, what are you guys doing? We're gonna head upstairs and the girls are gonna help mommy with laundry.
I thought you guys wanted to help me. What are you playing? Oh, are you playing your word game?
Not yet.
Wait, just bring it upstairs. Ay, Knuckle, I'm trapped.
So we're backed up loads and loads of laundry.
Like I said, loads and loads of laundry. Juliana's bed, guys. What are you doing in there?
That's under Juliana's
bed.
No, we gotta change your diapers, girls. It's time to get to your own bed. Hey, what about octopus? What about penguin? And bunny, where are they? Okay, go get them.
Night night, baby. Just nap time. Of course, Kira's not in bed. Kira, go to bed.
So I put some gym clothes on because I haven't worked out since Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. So 4 days, it pretty much feels like a week. I strive to run at least 3 times a week.
Good evening. Did you have a good nap? Good. Did you have a good nap?
No.
I'm sorry we woke you up, but it's actually getting kind of late.
Okay, let's go downstairs. Yes, all done. You know, actually, now that I think about it, if I can't have anybody watch the girls for an hour, then I'm just gonna work out at home. The girls and I were just on Facebook Live. It was crazy. They acted cray.
Happy Monday!
Ow! I went on the heart.
Say, oh, you know what? This is not Periscope, JB. But if you guys, actually, yeah, there's a heart. You guys could comment your emojis.
Where is the heart?
JB loves that. Look at all those. What do you say?
Thank you.
Thank you, Christina Lee.
Thank you, Christina Lee.
Zarina says, hi, JB, Mia, and Kira.
Hi.
Oh my gosh, look at all the sabon.
How's your Monday? No, I'm cutting it, Kira. I know you. I'm still giving it to you.
Purples.
Purple ones?
Yeah, purple ones.
Ooh.
No. Oh, no lollipop. No lollipop.
No lollipop is right there. Mm-hmm. See?
Huh? Why the bubbles?
Whoa! I love how this chat is all emojis. Where's my other? I wonder where Kira went. You guys, I gotta be down here in a minute because I can't keep track of the girls. It was so great chatting with you guys live. A lot of people were actually watching from the Philippines. Hey, Juliana, what are you doing? But anyway, it was really fun. I should do Facebook Live more often because you guys get to see, like, oh my gosh, hey, you don't do that, see? You almost closed the door on your sister. Yeah, we're gonna play with bubbles outside. Let's put your jackets on. Anyway, I keep forgetting, I need to get those like little bubble machines or bubble guns.
Bubbles, where are you?
Hey, yeah,
yeah.
It's so cool.
How do you do? What about Kira?
That's
for mommy.
That's for mommy.
Thank you.
Is it empty? Yeah.
There it is.
Huh?
Wow, very good.
Right.
You got a bubble on your nose, okay. At least.
Okay, let's go switch the feet. Let's go switch the feet.
Are you okay? Why are you moping around like that?
In honor of Daddy's birthday week, the girls get to have another piece of Daddy's cake. Do you girls say thank you and happy birthday, Daddy?
Happy birthday, Daddy.
I think she's ready to exercise, guys.
Whoa.
Holy cow, they don't have any free classes. I have to buy or rent. When did they change that? I mean, it's been a while since I did. Oh, there you go. There's a free section.
Just one hold and pulse.
bounce will be awesome in no time.
Good job, Kira. Are you actually brushing your teeth?
Very good. Shake your booty. Shake your booty. Shake, shake, shake,
shake, shake,
shake, shake,
shake,
shake,
shake,
a booty.
Na, 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 na. I'm just gonna help you. Good girl.
It makes me so happy to see all the girls not get hurt. None of them got hurt today, which I'm surprised. And by that, I'm like talking about falling and getting scabbed or getting a black eye or, you know, get bruises. They're pretty good. And I'm proud of them. Anyways, I'm gonna try to sleep at a decent hour. It is 1 o'clock in the morning. So I don't know, it's probably not that decent anymore, but I'm gonna try my best to sleep within the next half hour. So we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Because you're gonna forget. There's a lot going on. Abs are tight.